Well, what's up guys, today I will show you how to enable a battery full alert on a Windows laptop. When the battery of your Windows device goes down, Windows alerts you by displaying a notification on the screen. However, Windows does not alert you when the battery is fully charged. However, there are a lot of dedicated softwares which will help you out with this problem. But today I will show you how you can do this without any software. Just head over to the script link that I have provided in the description, and you should be able to download this fullbattery.zip file. Once you have downloaded this zip file, just extract it and you should be able to find a fullbattery.vbs script. You can edit this script as well, and this script actually instructs your computer to keep a track of your battery percentage, and as soon as battery percentage reaches to 98%, you should be able to get a pop-up message on your screen saying battery is fully charged. You can make few changes in this script as well, such as changing the battery percentage to your desired value and even changing this message as well. My battery is right now at 84% and I'm not plugged in. Hold on a moment, I should plug in right now. Okay, that's it. I have plugged in. My battery is now at 84%. Okay, and I will set the value to say 90%. So as soon as my battery reaches 90%, I should get a notification saying the battery is fully charged. Once you have made your changes, just save the file and close it. Okay, now we have to create a shortcut of this script. I'm creating shortcut because if you want this script to run in the background, then you just need to open this script, right? I'm not opening it right now though, but and the problem is that you have to run this script every time you run your laptop. But if you want this script to automatically run in the background every time you run your laptop, then you have to move this shortcut of this script into a startup folder which is located in the C drive. So everything that goes into the startup folder is automatically run in the background when you start your computer. So the same thing we are going to do is we are going to move this shortcut to the startup folder. To go to the startup folder, hit Windows plus R. It is quite difficult for a normal user to go to the startup folder through the C drive, but you can go to the shortcut. Just type in Windows plus R and you should get this run command, and type in shell startup. And there we go, we are into the startup folder. It is located in the app data. Username, app data, roaming, Microsoft, Windows, start menu, programs and startup. So just move this script, shortcut script, into this folder. But make sure before moving this script into the startup folder, just run this file in the background. So it is running right now. So you have activated this script. Move this drag and drop, that's it. Now it is in the startup folder. The script is in the startup folder, that's it. Just close it. And we should be waiting for some time. Okay, it is now at 88%. We should get a notification as soon as our battery reaches to 91%. That is greater than 90%. I will just fast forward this video or just skip it so that we can get this thing done quickly. And in the meanwhile, let me tell you that I do not own this script. It is given by John Howard from Microsoft. You can find the complete source of this video in the description as well. Okay, there we go. We have a notification on the screen right now. You can see this. I hope this video helped you out. And if it did, please don't forget to like and subscribe for my upcoming videos. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.